Navigraph Hub is a powerful tool for flight simulation enthusiasts, offering an easy way to keep your simulator and add-on aircraft updated with the latest Jeppesen navigation data. In this tutorial, we'll explore what Navigraph Hub is, why it's essential for flight simulation, and how to update your simulator and add-on aircraft. We will focus on Microsoft Flight Simulator and the 28-day cycle AIRAC updates. Navigraph Hub is a comprehensive platform that installs up-to-date navigation data for MSFS, sourced from Jeppesen, the preferred choice of many real-world airlines. This application is also used to install the avionics plugin and charts in-game panel. What is navigation data? Navigation data is a crucial component in the flight management system, FMS, of an aircraft. It comprises a database of geographical coordinates and properties for various objects, including waypoints, NavAids, airports, airways, procedures, and airspaces. These objects play a vital role in flight navigation, ensuring safe and accurate travel. Waypoints. Waypoints are reference points represented by latitude and longitude coordinates, NNID. They are essential for navigation and route planning. NavAids. NavAids provide altitude, frequency, and specific instructions for pilot communication and air traffic control reporting. Airspaces are designated areas for specific flight operations. Airways and procedures. These interconnected waypoints and routes guide aircraft along designated flight paths. Airports. Airports include an ID, name, reference coordinate, altitude, and communication frequencies to facilitate flight operations. We update the navigation data in alignment with the aviation industry standard, the AIRAC Calendar. The data is refreshed 13 times a year, every 28 days. This ensures that your simulations reflect real-world changes in procedures, runways, and more. Navigraph Hub makes it easy to bring your flight simulators and add-on aircraft up to date by a simple button press. Here's why updated navigation data is essential for your flight simulation. Accuracy and reliability. Navigraph's data is sourced from Jeppesen, a trusted industry leader in aviation solutions. This ensures that you have access to high-quality, reliable information for your flight simulation. It also helps to keep your waypoints synced with multiplayer networks like VATSIM, IVAO, and PilotEdge. Worldwide coverage. Navigraph's navigation data covers a vast range of airports, waypoints, airways, and NavAids worldwide. Whether you're flying to popular destinations or remote locations, you'll have the information you need to enhance the realism of your simulated flights. Navigraph provides developer tools and resources, enabling add-on developers to effectively integrate Navigraph's navigation data into their products. And it integrates seamlessly with add-on aircraft and the flight simulator, improving the overall flight experience. To keep your simulator and add-on aircraft up to date with Navigraph Hub, follow these steps. 1. Create a Navigraph account. If you don't already have one, sign up for a Navigraph account on the website, navigraph.com. 2. Download and install the Navigraph Hub. You can find the Navigraph Hub under the Download section. Navigraph Hub is compatible with both Microsoft Store and Steam installed simulators. It will automatically detect these simulators and the add-ons assigned to them. If you have add-on aircraft, the hub will automatically show your fleet. Take note that some add-on aircraft use the default simulator navigation base package, which basically means that the simulator has a default data that may be out of date. The hub will keep this data updated every 28 days within the sim. Rest assured that your airplane is pulling from the most accurate data if Hub Center is installed and updated. Click the Update button in the Navigraph Hub. It will automatically download and install the latest navigation data for your simulator and its add-ons. With Navigraph Hub, you can be confident that your simulator and add-on aircraft are using the latest, most accurate, and comprehensive navigation data available, ensuring a more realistic and immersive flight simulation experience. Happy flying, everyone.